Hello, Nurse Peggy.
Now, my problem with these uniforms.
And welcome back.
It's really difficult to tell who's who because you can't see our faces. I tried getting around it by wearing a hat on top of my helmet. But that bootlicker 2074. Yeah, reported me to Captain Phasma. Hey, I'm 2074. Oh. Well, you've got to admit, that does illustrate my point pretty neatly.
The Lego Star Wars of Force Awakens Let's Play. And we are here. In Starkiller Base. Now, I will say that this is a bit of a short game.
The wall up there is really thin. I can cut through into the barracks.
And this is what, I don't know, like 8 or something? And this game, it might be over soon, so...
I need to get fitted with a Stormtrooper helmet to pass the ID check.
Well, don't look at us. We sure didn't pack one.
Yeah. I am really enjoying the series. Support on this channel, it's not been that great, but the non amount of hate is just phenomenal because I know a lot of channels get a lot of hate and that's because they're really popular. Now, I'm not saying that we're special because we're probably not that popular and that's why we're not hated, but that, why do you have to put that in the bowl? Seriously, why? Why to? Okay. And
it's no use. Can't reach those from here. We need a lift of some kind.
Yeah, welcome back. That does nothing. Great. Shoot it with your, I don't know what it's called. And that's a BB-8 thing. But yeah, in the last episode, we, in the last video we made, we got tortured by Super Mario, U. Yeah. Okay. That does nothing. We're playing soccer or football. Hey. This does nothing, that does nothing. Okay, do we have to like have everyone get on it? Chewy. I am seriously really upset with you. and it's seriously bad. Do not like that, Chewie. Oh wait, do you have to do that now? Yeah, cooperating. Okay, L. Yes. Okay. And now B, yes! Took me so long, but yeah. In the last episode, we got to Star Killer Base, which is this place, we're in.
The resistance scum!
And there's a lot of stormtroopers. You've been having a pool! You know, you're safe with me, even though I just killed you. But, imagine Kylo Ren's here. He's going to be annoyed. Seriously. What? What? What does that do? Really? Why? This? Does nothing. Wait, what? It apparently did something. On this channel we like doing nothing, but apparently it did something. Sombrero, hair, or stormtrooper. I really just... Is that even hair? That's Princess Leia. Awesome. I want Stormtrooper. I want a Stormtrooper with a lightsaber in my head. Are they gonna notice? I mean, no Stormtrooper like lightsabers, right? Okay. I know stormtroopers have lightsabers. I mean, they know. Oh my goodness! I don't want to awake Finn's powers.
Stop the resistance, scum!
And last episode, the moonwalking was seriously too good. I mean that moonwalking was just like,
hit that fucking head on the left, he's too well covered.
Okay. In last episode we found out the moonwalking was too powerful. So sorry about a lack of talking. I try to talk, guys. Wait, what? Hey? Does nothing. Mashing the button. Hey, we did it.
You gotta spin down here. You gotta take out that bridge.
Chewie. Oh yeah. We did it! Yeah! Finn looks on those like stormtroopers that's not wearing anything. It's like been in the pool. Sounds really bad. Okay. Wait, this, I think it's a grappling hook, so... Fuck your magic fin. Or do nothing. Oh, it's not a grappling hook. We don't want to wake Finn's powers, as we did in the last episode. The moonwalking was too much for this game, and kind of had a story to hit. My foot's so itchy, but I'm not going to itch it. Yeah, it's a mosquito bite. Oh my gosh, it's so itchy. Okay. Oh, pull before that thing gets us. Yes. Okay. Yes, we got the gold medal. I'm really shooting for that gold medal.
You want to do the honors, Chewie?
Okay. Serve an A.
Captain Phasma should be through.
Actually, we don't do that. Okay. Didn't really know what to do there, but that works, I guess. The phone is
2187. I should have known you would have turned out to be a traitorous dreg.
You didn't mention she was such a good friend of yours, Finn.
Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, Chewie. Oh no! I didn't notice that. Oh my goodness. What are you charging up for? Okay. In 10. Chewie, what can you do? Okay, I was getting out from Chewie, but it looks like I can stay as him. Do nothing. That's what we like to do on this channel, isn't it? We do nothing. Detonator! Thermal detonator! My goodness.
Report to the shield control station.
Okay, here we go. Yes. I know I probably should do Song of D, but I'm just really in the mood to do Lego Star Wars right now. Oh, intense. Super intense. Get out of here. Feel the wrath of my short bow, whatever it's called. I don't know if it's official name. I don't even know if it has an official name, but it's basically a short bow, like a shotgun bow. Yes.
You're going to be too late. You can't stop the Starkiller from firing.
Okay. What about the Starkiller? Oh my goodness. But, oh my gosh! Getting really hurt.
Hey Chewie, there's another opening.
Yes.
You what? You are all mine.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! That was intense! I don't know why, but I always liked that captain guy on his voice. Really cool. She's really cool, sorry. Being a bit racist there. I'm talking about the guy we're actually fighting. Doing a lot of damage to us. What do we actually do? Sending out wave stormtroopers. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. Shooter. I don't know why I find, like, I sound so enthusiastic. I find something so enthusiastic. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Oh my god. Gosh, intense. Okay. I can just camp here. Oh no! Okay. So I sound so unenthusiastic. I don't know why that is. Yes! Did it. She's down. I beat you every day! Oh!
That means Finn, and I'm in charge.
Brutal.
Do it.
Oh my.
You can't be so stupid as to think this would be easy.
I disagree.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
What do we do with her? Is there a garbage chute? A trash compactor? Yeah, there is.
How dare you?
Did it. Alright, Starkiller Sabotage. I think that's what it's called. Okay. Getting a lot of stuff here. I really hope we unlock that captain thing. Like, I don't know why, but I always thought she was so cool. Okay, I am sort of Starkiller base. I don't know what I'm talking about. Stormtrooper hot tub, the snowtrooper, special forces TIE pilot, the something. We don't unlock her. We don't unlock her. Oh my gosh, that's so stupid. I really, really want to unlock her. She's so cool. Okay. What is this now? DQAR. I have no idea what that stands for. Might be being really stupid, but.
Let's go!
Yeah, okay. Oh my gosh, I remember this bit from the trailer.
You heard the man.
Okay.
Race you there.
Alright. We are in. So we are playing as Poe Dameron. Another guy who I can't read.
Hey, what happened to that?
With, I don't
something
know
important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure. You can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
Really?
Thought you'd be halfway there already, Snap.
Okay.
Oh, great. Which one?
Goodness. Hey. Anyway, I will warn you again, this is a... Oh, I don't think it's that much of a long game, so... This might be close to the end of it. Okay. And yeah, I don't think it's a very long game, again. But I don't think it's a very long game, so it might be very close to the end of it. I'm sorry about that, guys.
You better only be yellow on the outside, because you're about to fly into a world of danger.
Come on, you've got a first order installation to help blow up.
Here you go. What is this? Nothing. Always. All right, here we go.
I really must speak to the Admiral.
Take your time.
Okay.
I know.
All right, here we go.
Thanks. This one's a junker. You get my new friend on board.
Dude. Sacrifice for the greater good. Okay. Fun off is so bad saying that. Oh. Okay, that's why we needed him. Alright. I don't even know what's going on here. We are attacking the star. Blah, 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 blah. It looks like we are attacking the Starkiller base. I was about to say it's the Starkiller, but it's the Starkiller base. So, here we go. I'm so excited. So excited. It's going to be amazing actually doing this. Get in this thing. Okay, this is so ridiculous. Can we please actually get in this thing right now? Oh my gosh, I'm starting to like worry. Are we never getting it? Okay. Oh. Why did I skip that? Why? So that's chapter something. X. All I can read is X. 1X. A destroy Starkiller base. Okay. Alright, here we go.
Black leader,
scratch
go to
my ear.
Roger base. Red squad, blue squad, take my lead. Drop me on a light speed.
Yes. Here we go, yes! But what? Oh my goodness, that! I don't think I'll ever forget that in this episode. That pig was just... I think that's gonna be the title of the video. I mean, like... How can it not be? That pig... Guys, if you didn't see that, then... There's a pig. Driving one of those things. Okay. Okay, what is that, like, static or something? Okay, here we go, this is easy.
There's our target, the oscillator.
The easiest thing ever.
Anymore, so I hope you're all warmed up.
Warmed up.
Else, but I'm feeling pretty toasty, Black Leader.
Okay.
Like I'm tucked up inside a tauntaun.
Of a Tonto reference. Hey. I know in the first episode a lot of people are calling me like, oh my god, it's a Dive Rider! A lot of people probably don't even know a number, but it just occurred to me that, like, in the first episode I was being really dumb because, I thought it was...
Right on my tail. Anyone free to clean them off?
Thought it was an X-ring.
Nice move. Minimal damage. We gotta try one of the other targets.
Hey. Let's go here. And I like the concept of the Starkiller, but honestly, the good old Death Stars, like, I like it better because, like, I don't know why, but I feel like it's cooler that Death Star's, like, in space.
Lining up on target now.
And also, I do like Starkiller a lot, but I gotta admit, the Death Star is really cool.
I got a bad feeling about this, Black Leader.
Bad feeling about what?
It's not working! All wings, break off and retreat! We're gonna need help.
Alright. Okay, that was me, I, like, screamed, like, yeah!
What? Directed, but no damage.
Guys, we got a lot.
Really? Oh my goodness. Oh no.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door
open. I love how this thing went wrong. In the original Force Awakens, he's like, I will tighten these restraints and, like, attack you or something, but then...
You will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
Yeah. Like, in the original Force Awakens, he's like, I'll tighten these restraints or something, but in this one, he's like, what? I love this. Like, themes in these Lego games just make it so funny. Okay. So,
any plans for after your shift?
We could go do some target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the? How? That's a new base record.
I closed my eyes.
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
You know, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you Oh.
I love that, reference to the first Star Wars. I think what I like about this game is there's so many, like, references to stuff. I don't know if I'm not, but yeah. I think it's kind of cool how there's sort of references to stuff. Or are they even? I don't even know. But yeah. Okay, really, bro? Okay, here we go. No. Stormtrooper, you can do this. I believe in you, Stormtrooper. Stormtrooper? I don't know. No. No. Ray, come on, Ray. You can do it. I believe in you, Ray. Yes. Ray, you can do it. Okay. Here we go. I love sort of mind control particles.
Okay,
here we go.
With a prisoner. I read up all about interrogation last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Oh. That would also explain why shouting, tell me it!
Okay. Here we go. Check out those guys. And get rid of that thing. Build some stuff right here. I don't even know, I'm just sort of guessing. Wait, okay. What do you think will help that guy get up? I think this for some reason. Okay. Yeah, I knew that. I knew it. I like how it's just sort of, you remember, like, the Hobbit? Like, there goes the Hobbit.
Get me over to the other side of there.
Of course.
He's sort of like in Lego the Hobbit, like, you could play as like the confused goblin. It's sort of a bit like this, like, and if you have no idea what I'm talking about, then basically, there's a lot of other Lego games, and in Lego the Hobbit, you can play as the confused goblin. And, if you don't know about Hobbit, then basically there's evil guys called goblins, but then one gets confused. And, oh my gosh. And, he sort of helps you. He's basically that guy, like, that guy's basically a confused goblin 2.0. Get out of here.
Okay. I can't get through here.
Here we go.
The resistance will be nothing more than an unpleasant enemy.
Right. Get this thing. And let's build this thing. Well, that sounds like Mario there. Oh my gosh. Talking to Mario, that was so aggravating, those levels. So aggravating. Okay, what? Oh, of course, like, really at night. Okay. Oh, yeah, I do that. It's always, like, really hard for me to know these things. Let's do that. And, do something. I don't know what we are going to do, but we are probably going to do something with that. Guessed it. Okay. Now that is open. And
we'll
can
get up here.
Go to... Gosh, that guy's getting tortured.
Just keep working your way through.
Oh no, why am I laughing? Okay. What is that guy tickling him? Hold on. What's wrong? That guy's tickling him! What? Oh my gosh! That guy is seriously tickling that? Okay, he does nothing. That guy's seriously tickling him. What is wrong with him? This?
Whatever you just did, that's good. All right, now do it the other way.
Okay. That's so seriously tickling him. And it's so wrong, it's so right at the same time. Guys, by the way, if you ever meet me, I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't know where this is going. I don't even want to know where this is going. But yeah, if I ever become a popular YouTuber, and I have like fans and everything, I just want you to know, if you ever meet me in real life, you're probably gonna like scream or something if I am that popular. But if you ever meet me in real life, just take note that I hate tickling. Like, I absolutely hate tickling. So if you do like a joke on me that involves tickling me, just so you know, I'm not gonna find that funny, because I hate tickling. I don't know why, but I never liked tickling. Like, my dad never liked it, or I don't even know. Or did he? I don't think my dad liked it that much, but he didn't hate it quite as much as me. Like, I hate tickling. I don't know why, it's so random.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
# confused goblin version 2. Confused goblin. Not confused goblin. A confused guy that's goblin. Get out of here. Okay. What is this? Alright. Do we have to like a leap of faith? Oh dear, I hope not. Leap of faith. Useless. It's useless. Oh no. Ray, I will not leave you here. I will not sleep. Oh my gosh, Ray is beating. Okay. Let's go here. Let's go. Oh my gosh. That's so aggravating when I had to do that. Okay. Okay, do you have to hold on? Yup, just as I thought. Runs easy. Okay. Okay. Can you actually get on? Okay. Thank you, Ray. Thank you. Very, very proud of you for actually listening to me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I still make those noises, don't I? No, Ray's really good. Okay. I'm really bad for that poor stormtrooper. He's not got anywhere. Get out of here. Okay. What is that? What is that? It's a probe droid. I guess I'm gonna throw it at a storm.
Come across.
Did that guy just hashtag abandon me? I just hashtag Damien Shaman. If you all know what that reference is from, you know what that reference is from. I don't even know what I'm talking about here. Right. I think I've got these now. I don't know, I saw it. Alright, here we go.
I suppose I'm done with you.
Oh no. Oh no, I feel bad for that stormtrooper. I like him. I don't know why I like him.
Oh, one last thing. Stop being evil.
Wait, stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper. Hey, you come back!
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
What happened to you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives.
Yes.
Let's use them.
All right. I'm so tired. What is going on here? Yes. I have no idea what I just did. Alright. Okay, so that's about all of the things I could do for now. This game is actually, I know I said it was short, but it might actually not be that short. But yeah, basically, I hope you did enjoy this game. I don't know what I'm talking about. Hope you are enjoying this game. But I hope you did enjoy this episode of the Lego Star Wars The Force Awakens Let's Play, and I'll see you later. Bye! See you later!